Hey, what's up, y'all? Chef George here from the Georgie's Live Cooking Show. In today's episode, I'm going to be sharing with you how to make triple chocolate vegan cupcakes. That's right, you heard me. Triple chocolate vegan cupcakes. Say that three times fast. Before we get started, though, I want you to make sure you hit the link below and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Let the world know that we're impacting and changing lives one taste bud at a time with the world-famous Georgie's All-Purpose Barbecue Sauce rubs and amazing recipes. So here we go, champions. Bam. And by the way, in the background, I got my music jamming by my little nephew, who's a sous chef, Jaden Anthony Murphy. Fired up. Love you, brother. All right, here we go. Bam. So we have a half a cup of coconut flour. We have a cup and a half of almond flour. We have a cup of date sugar. We have about 3/4 of a cup of unsweetened applesauce. We have about a half a cup of vegan chocolate chips. We got a half a cup of cacao powder. We have a teaspoon of vanilla. We have 2 teaspoons of baking powder and a teaspoon of sea salt, about 1/4 teaspoon of sea salt. We also have some almond milk. So here we're gonna go right now. We're gonna put it in. We're gonna put it right in. Bap, bap, bap. In goes the dry ingredients. And I'm telling you right now, these cupcakes are gonna be off the hook. And so these cupcakes are also gonna be, my little nephew was jamming on the one. So these cupcakes here are gonna be our plant-based, right? They're vegan, they're plant-based, they're delicious. And I need a paper towel over there. Hey, my little nephew is jamming. So we're putting all the dry ingredients in first. That's the cacao powder. Bam. Then we're gonna put the baking powder and salt, sea salt. We're gonna put the chocolate chips in last. Now we're gonna start adding the wet ingredients. Bam, bam, bam. Bam, bam, bam. Hey. Put all this in there. Bam, bam, bam. When I come back, I'm gonna share with you. We're gonna blend this up for a little while, then we're gonna have this ready, and we're gonna put it right in the cups. All right, so I'll be back in about 20 seconds. Fired up. Okay, guys, so we're back. We got this blended up real nice. And now we're gonna add the chocolate chips, vegan chocolate chips, about a half a cup. And we're just gonna kinda spoon them in there, all the way around from there like that, right? Which is awesome. Really good, really good. We're gonna mix those all in like that. And then we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna just kind of spoon these in like an ice cream cone. Let me get a paper towel, please. Gonna just put this in like this. I'm gonna get another spoon. We wanna just take about that much and put it in. Uh-oh. Man, that's starting to rain pretty hard out there. Now, the reason why these are triple chocolate chips, reason why this is called triple chocolate vegan brownies, vegan cupcakes, is because you got the carrot powder that makes them chocolate, you got the chocolate chips, and at the end, you guys are gonna see, I'm gonna put on that I already pre-made, some vegan frosting that's made with some melted chocolate. Vegan chocolate, that's good. and also made with some tofu. Hey. So guys, let us know what you like best about this video. I really appreciate the comments. Make sure you hit subscribe, share, like, and let us know what some recipes that you'd like to see us make. I really appreciate the comments. Keep them coming. Sounds like a thunderstorm coming in the house. Yeah, they said we was gonna get some thunderstorms today. So we're just going ahead and put this in like it's ice cream, going in the ice cream cup. We should really probably make about maybe 24 of these. Give or take. Give or take. This is gonna be delicious. So we got our oven preset at 350. We should go probably about 20 minutes or so, which is awesome. Just gonna put one more in here. And then you guys will come back shortly. Gonna put these in the oven. So we're gonna put these in the oven. We'll come back in about 20 minutes and you'll see the end product. Be back shortly. Okay, champions, we're back. It's been about 30, 35 minutes because the way the weather was today, it just seemed like it wasn't drying out. So we would have won about 30, 35 minutes and then we let it rest. And as you can see, we end up doing about 18 of these. And here is what I made. And if you guys want to see this recipe, just leave a comment in the comment section. It's an awesome vegan creamy chocolate frosting, which is out of control.
I like to call it the vegan chocolate ganache because that's what it tastes like.
Awesome. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and just take and put these on. Just kind of spread these on. Just kind of spread them on there nicely. You know, it's not something all perfect. It's just something nice and like that, right? Boom. Real simple. And some of them come out good, some of them come out not so good. You know what I mean, in terms of the size of them. That's all good though. You guys see that? You guys want to see the recipe for the ganache, as Aaron calls it, just leave a comment below. This is, I'm telling you right now, this right here is delicious right here. I dropped a little bit on the floor. I don't know, my doggy would love, gonna love that. All we want to do is just go ahead and just spread these on. Can you see this, sir?
Yes, sir, I can.
Do we need to zoom in?
No.
So.
I could a little bit.
Yeah, so they can see it real good. See that? We're just kind of spreading that on there.
There we go.
You guys can see that? Spread on there nice and nice. You know, it's not nothing fancy. It's just nice and on there, nice, sweet, awesome. Go ahead and do one more for you guys and let you guys see. You kind of get the idea. That's why we call it triple chocolate, right? Aaron, take a good look at that. Let him see that. This looks real good, y'all. This looks real good. Real, real, real good. That's why we call it chocolate. Triple chocolate, as we say. Triple chocolate. Now what we need to do is we're gonna go right ahead and sample one of these bad boys. But before we do, we're gonna give honor and praise to the Lord. Got the little music in the back playing. You guys can see that, right? Heavenly Father, we thank you for this food. We ask you to bless it, let it be a nourishment to our bodies. Bless those that are watching.
in this recording and bless their families now. And we thank you for this food and let it be a nourishment. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
Let the church say amen.
Amen.
Let the church say amen again.
Amen again.
All right, here we go. Here we go, here we go, here we go.
How is it?
It's like, man, it's really like eating a chocolate, a triple chocolate brownie. Wow. Mm-mm-mm. Y'all see that? Mm. Y'all see that? How delicious that is? Creamy. Mm. So guys, make sure you hit the link below. Subscribe to our YouTube channel. We really appreciate that. Let us know what you like best about this video, this recipe. And you want the recipe, you want me to show you this recipe for the, as Aaron calls it, the ganache. Just let me know in the description below. You guys are awesome. I'm George Duhart from George's Live Cooking Show. And as we always say, we're impacting and changing lives one taste bud at a time with the world famous George's all-purpose sauces, rub, and amazing recipes. You guys are awesome. God bless. Chef George out.